Air's on.
The sounds might be painful memories for some war veterans. But since Marine Michael Jarnigan left Iraq, shooting has become his therapy.
No matter how bad it gets, you can always remember a time when it was worse.
And it's pretty remarkable considering what he lost in 2004.
What does each target that you successfully hit represent?
It represents a little bit of independence. It really represents the person I used to be.
A new disability he's working through.
I'm not only blind, I don't even have eyes.
He's dead center of the target.
Uses the camera on an iPhone to make visible down the set of optics what is there. So I have a spotter over my left shoulder that walks me on target, basically says left, right, up, down.
Need to go right.
Michael's the first U.S. service member to lose both eyes on the global war on terror, and tomorrow will be his second shooting competition blind. He's an example of hope and determination for all of us.
There's only one reason I can think that I'm still alive, and that's because somebody upstairs was looking out for me.
For the now, I'm Nicole Grigg.